plastic bottle. I mean, there's left a little bit of left water in it. And there is a bottle cap, like you see. You get the picture. That crinkling. Unpleasant. there's nothing wrong with that in the ASMR community, right? Because sounds are as good as whispering for some people. But I still get to manage, get both whispering, a voice, and a sound together in a video. Maybe I should just keep it separate. Only whispering, only sounds. Should I? I don't know. Usually that tired when I'm recording, but because of the circumstances with my upcoming surgery, I have no other choice to do that when I'm tired. I enjoy it anyway, but it's not as pleasant to do if I would not be tired. But I wanted to avoid any background noise and distractions, so I'll have to deal with that. But nevertheless, I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, I'll see you in the next video.